How to use auto clicker on iPhone. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Great Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Open your settings app. Here we go. Scroll all the way down. Over here you'll find different options. Head towards the option of accessibility. Open it. Now over here you'll find different sections. Under physical and motor, you'll find the option of switch control. Open that option. Now head towards the option of switches. Open it. Tap on the option add new switch. Now from here you have to select the option of screen. Tap on it. Tap on full screen. Over here different options will pop up. Select the option of select item given at the very top. After you land to this page, go back. Now head towards this option of recipes. Open it. Tap on create new recipe. Tap on assign a switch. Tap on full screen. Now here you have to select the option of custom gesture. From here you have to create the auto click. After you create it, you can tap on the option of save given at the top right corner. Now here you can give a name to your auto click. I have given it as auto. After you do that, you can go back. Now over here you will find this option of launch recipe. Tap on it and set it to auto. Now go back. After you land to this page, scroll down. Over here, you can find this option of accessibility shortcut. Open that option. Now set it to switch control. After you do that, you are done. You can close this and open any of the app in which you want to apply the auto clicker. Here, I'm gonna open Notes. Now to use auto clicker in your device, you will need to triple click on the power button in this way. Now you can tap on your screen. Again, you have to triple click on the power button. With that, you are good to go. So this is how you can easily use auto clicker on iPhone. I hope now you guys are clear about it. If this video was helpful to you guys, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.